Cultural hegemony, the dominance and influence exerted by one culture over others, is a pervasive force that shapes societies, identities, and worldviews. From ancient civilizations to modern globalized networks, the dissemination of cultural norms, values, and narratives has profound implications for social cohesion, power dynamics, and individual autonomy. In this presentation, we explore the concept of cultural hegemony, tracing its historical roots and examining contemporary examples that illustrate its enduring relevance in today's interconnected world. The notion of cultural hegemony finds resonance in the annals of history, with empires like Rome, Egypt, and China imposing their languages, religions, and customs on conquered territories. The Roman Empire, in particular, exemplified the assimilative power of cultural hegemony, spreading Latin as a lingua franca, promulgating Roman law, and propagating Greco-Roman art and philosophy throughout its vast domains. Through institutions like the Roman Catholic Church and the Pax Romana, Rome wielded immense influence over the cultural landscape of Europe and the Mediterranean basin for centuries. In the contemporary era, cultural hegemony manifests through the dominance of Western cultural norms, values, and institutions on a global scale. The United States, as a leading purveyor of Western culture, exerts significant influence through its music, movies, fashion, and digital media. Hollywood blockbusters, pop music icons, and Silicon Valley innovations serve as conduits for disseminating American ideals of individualism, consumerism, and technological progress to audiences around the world. Similarly, the English language has emerged as a de facto global lingua franca, facilitating communication and commerce across diverse linguistic and cultural boundaries. From business negotiations to academic research, English proficiency confers advantages in accessing opportunities, resources, and networks in an interconnected world. As a result, non-native speakers often adopt English as a second language, further reinforcing the hegemonic status of Western culture in international contexts. Beyond the realm of nation-states, cultural hegemony also operates through transnational corporations, media conglomerates, and digital platforms. Tech giants like Google, Facebook, and Amazon shape online discourse, influence consumer behaviors, and mediate access to information and entertainment. Through algorithms, targeted advertising, and content curation, these companies curate digital environments that reflect and perpetuate Western cultural narratives and preferences. Moreover, cultural hegemony intersects with issues of identity, representation, and diversity, as marginalized communities seek to assert their voices and challenge dominant narratives. Social movements like Black Lives Matter, Me Too, and LGBTQ+ advocacy campaigns contest hegemonic norms of race, gender, and sexuality, demanding recognition, representation, and social justice in cultural spaces and institutions. While cultural hegemony can foster cultural exchange, innovation, and cross-cultural understanding, it also raises concerns about homogenization, marginalization, and cultural imperialism. The imposition of dominant cultural norms and values can erode local traditions, languages, and identities, perpetuating inequalities and fostering resentment among marginalized communities. Moreover, cultural hegemony can reinforce power imbalances, privileging certain voices and perspectives while silencing others, thus stifling diversity and creativity in cultural expression. In navigating the complexities of a globalized world, the concept of cultural hegemony reminds us of the power dynamics inherent in cultural production, consumption, and representation. From ancient empires to modern media empires, the dissemination of cultural norms and values shapes our perceptions, beliefs, and behaviors in profound ways. By critically examining the historical foundations, contemporary manifestations, and ethical implications of cultural hegemony, we can strive to foster a more inclusive, equitable, and diverse cultural landscape that honors the richness and complexity of human experience.
Urbanization, the process by which people migrate from rural areas to cities, has been a defining feature of human civilization for centuries. As populations continue to grow and economies evolve, the concentration of people in urban centers has accelerated, transforming landscapes, societies, and economies. Let us explore the phenomenon of urbanization and its impact on population centers, drawing on historical precedents and contemporary examples to illuminate its significance in shaping the modern world. The roots of urbanization can be traced back to ancient civilizations like Mesopotamia, Egypt, and the Indus Valley, where the emergence of agriculture and trade facilitated the growth of cities as centers of governance, commerce, and culture. The urban centers of antiquity, with their monumental architecture, bustling marketplaces, and intricate social hierarchies, laid the foundation for the urban landscapes that would emerge in subsequent epochs. During the Middle Ages, European cities like Rome, Constantinople, and Paris served as focal points of political power, religious authority, and intellectual inquiry, shaping the course of Western civilization. The rise of mercantile capitalism and the advent of industrialization further fueled urban growth as cities became hubs of manufacturing, innovation, and mass migration from rural areas seeking economic opportunities. In the modern era, urbanization has reached unprecedented levels, with more than half of the world's population now residing in urban areas. Megacities like Tokyo, Shanghai, and New York City boast populations exceeding tens of millions, serving as engines of economic activity, cultural exchange, and technological innovation on a global scale. These megacities function as nodes in a complex network of interconnected urban centers, driving the flow of goods, capital, and information across continents. Moreover, the phenomenon of urbanization extends beyond traditional metropolises to encompass sprawling suburban developments, peri-urban zones, and emerging mega-regions, characterized by interconnected clusters of cities and metropolitan areas. These dynamic urban landscapes blur the boundaries between rural and urban, as agricultural hinterlands give way to residential subdivisions, industrial parks, and commercial corridors. While urbanization brings opportunities for economic development, social mobility, and cultural exchange, it also poses significant challenges and risks. Rapid urban growth strains infrastructure, exacerbates environmental degradation, and exacerbates social inequalities, as marginalized communities are displaced by gentrification and urban renewal projects. Moreover, the concentration of economic power and political influence in urban centers can perpetuate disparities between urban and rural areas, leading to social unrest and political instability. Furthermore, the COVID-19 pandemic has highlighted vulnerabilities in densely populated urban areas, exposing the risks of overcrowded living conditions, inadequate healthcare infrastructure, and limited access to essential services. As cities grapple with the aftermath of the pandemic, urban planners, policymakers, and community stakeholders must prioritize investments in resilient infrastructure, affordable housing, and equitable access to healthcare to build more inclusive and sustainable urban environments. Urbanization and population centers are dynamic forces that shape the fabric of modern civilization, driving economic growth, cultural exchange, and technological innovation. From ancient city-states to contemporary megacities, the evolution of urban landscapes reflects the aspirations, challenges, and complexities of human societies. By understanding the historical foundations, contemporary dynamics, and future implications of urbanization, we can strive to build more resilient, inclusive, and sustainable cities that enhance the quality of life for all inhabitants.